What's up, guys? It's Pokemilk, and this is going to be my December, January, maybe, trade video. I've got a bunch of new things. Some things are the same, so I thought I'd make another one of these just to show off all I've got for trade. And I now only need one card from Furious Fists, which is Secret Rare Mega Lucario. So if you have a Secret Mega Lucario, oh my god, please trade me. Okay, let's just run through. These are all basically normal, regular holos and stuff. They're pre-release Machamp, two pre-release Bronzongs. I think all of this is Phantom Forces. Just thought I'd throw the Phantom Forces cards in there. People might be needing to complete their set. Doubles of a few. I actually have three Gigaliths. I have another Gourgeist as well, and there's Slurpuff. And let's run through some ultra rares. Those Gengars aren't for trade, I'm afraid. If you offer something silly for them, they might be, but I have no intention of trading them. So we got a G-Scope, a Darkrai promo, Yveltal promo, Xerneas promo, Delphox promo, Garchomp C level X promo, Charizard level X promo, Xerneas promo, Yveltal promo, Fralgate promo, Giratina promo, I guess it's full art. Spend a bit more time on the non-promos. Reshiram full art. Kingdra EX, which I think is awesome. Another Reshiram. Meloetta. I'll tell you what, how many of these do you get? They come out like common cards, and then Thunderous. And now for the a little bit more wantable things, I guess. Mega Charizard, a Jamming Net, Malamar, Manectric, Aegislash. These are in top loaders simply because I had the time to put them in basically. A Full Art AZ, another Aegislash, and a Headringer. What's this? Oh, getting Osprey Link. I think that's pretty much the gist of things. I do have, these three promos. That Lotad's not for trade. I love Lotad. I have some holos, and there's another Gourgeist. Just some generic holo sort of things. There's a promo here, a promo there. Some holos and some promos. Victory Star Flip-tini, if you will. Yeah, there's a reverse Pyro. The intimidating main thing. Some Machamp. This one's in pretty bad condition. You can see there, up the top corner. Moltres promo. Noivern. Another Gourgeist. So I have four Gourgeists for trade. And there's the third Gigalith. And a cool Charizard. From Radiant Collection. Legendary Collection. Was it Legendary Treasures? Legendary Treasures, that's it. So yeah, I do have loads of stuff from Phantom Forces, like Reverse Night March Joltik, which is pretty cool. I've got loads of Night March stuff and trainers, commons and uncommons. So if you need anything from Phantom Forces, you can give me a shout about that. Because I have loads of that. Let's focus on the background. So yeah, pretty much. That's all there is to it. Big pile of stuff for trade. If anyone wants any of it. I feel like I should show off my wall. I don't get to show off my wall very much in videos because it's kind of down here. If we just tilt it with the wall. Yeah. Sweet. So that's it. Comment. PM me. Email me at pokemill@hotmail.com. I'll put the email in the in the description. It might be .co.uk, I'm not sure. Yeah, I am in the UK. So, I mean, a lot of people messaged me after my last trade video, which got 1,000 views, by the way. How weird. But yeah, a lot of people messaged me after that video saying they wanted to trade, but then because I'm in the UK, it's a problem. So if you can't trade to the UK, don't bother messaging, because it's a lot of time wasted doing nothing, to be honest. But if you're in the UK, or if you're in the US and you want to trade, I have no problem trading with the US. If you're in the US, I'll trade with you. No problem. But if you can't send to the UK, there's no point. Yeah, that's pretty much everything I have for trade. If you want anything, hit me up. Thanks for watching. Peace out.